In this question, we are given that the bullet has a mass of 10 gram and 890 gram is the mass of the catcher. All right.